watch me.
In Muthil, Muthil. Man, I've heard it from so many ways. Where are we? Muthil. Muthil, right, now we know. I'm going to tell my sat nav how it's said now.
You're now arriving at the Muthil.
Of course, I'm going to.
Shut your mouth.
Yeah. I mean, how hard do you want? I've got a flexi one. Thank you. did that? Can he? No.
America.
America. America. If you want to look that up on Google,
you know
it's
what?
A
I
top
think
tune.
Completely missed the J's there.
Hey.
We got you, man.
Well, that was quite exciting. Here's something a little more laid back.
Thank you.
world know what's on your mind. So speak up, speak out. Let the world know what you're about. Everybody be free. Everybody be free. Stop and have myself a brew in an old saloon. cut off a piece of my ear. So I hit him again right between the teeth, and we crashed through the wall and into the street, kicking and a gouging in the mouth of the beer. Tell you I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when he kicked like a mule and bit like a crocodile. And I heard him laugh, I heard him curse. He went for his gun, but I got mine first, and I stood there and I saw him smile. And he said, now son, you just fought a hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me, and I don't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in the guts and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the son of a bitch that named you too.
Thank you. To the sea, by the wind, to the deep. you're gonna spread your wings and fly away. Until that moment, just live your life. Cause your mama and papa standing by.
Thank you.
When I woke up this morning, Oh Lord, I saw the light. flame in your heart.
Thank you. From the TV show Fallout. Probably where you heard that. Although it was the Ink Spots from 1934, if you want to look that up. Gilly, where's Gilly gone? He came and he went. Right, let's get Dylan back.
Thank you. I'm getting the fucking ball. I'm getting the ball.
long, long time, but now they're moving to Blair Gallery. They run a shop that sells pork chops and a pretty good calzone. I go there and I buy their wares if I lived in Blair Gallery. Take us there. Yeah, I'm pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name. Yeah, what's puzzling you is the nature of my name. Puzzling you is the nature of my game.
just say, can you come back in 5 minutes? Can you come back? I've got like, hey Joe.
What about
Dancing Right Away? Alright, hey Joe then.
Got himself into a little trouble.